Hitman Blood Money has a secret in Emission Amendment 25 that I really wonder how anyone is ever supposed to find it or even found out. At the beginning of the mission, you can find this lady that carries a suitcase which we need. Stealing it from her works the easiest way if the lady goes behind the bus to do stuff, I guess. Now just go into the giant hallway of the main building and throw the suitcase on this piece of wall between these two pillars 3 times, and several members of the U.S. Marines gather in line and start dancing the con-con. Why?